Alright, we have a 1939 John Deere H with full front cultivators on it. You can see it's not smoking. It does run pretty decent. Amazingly enough, it's got the rear cultivators on the back. You can see all the rear cultivators. It's got the right tires on it. Good fenders. The seat bracket's not busted up here underneath it. And you can see the oil pressure is way up tall on the dash here. It does run pretty decent. Here's the other side of the tractor, the other side of the cultivators. Again, the back tire. So we have a 39H, factory fenders, factory cultivators.